My name is Sam Hilliard, and this is my senior memoir.
Somebody once told me the world.
A lot of people don't know this about me, but I am Native American and African American on my dad's side, and just white on my mom's side.
She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for.
Growing up, I played a lot of sports, mainly soccer and baseball, so I guess my life's passion is really anything involving physical activity. Right now, I mostly surf. I don't play baseball and soccer anymore, but I hope to play soccer as an intramural in college and play other sports.
And they say it gets colder. You're bundled up now, wait till you get older. But the media man beg to differ, judging by the hole in the satellite picture. The ice we skate is getting pretty thin. The water's getting warm, so you might as well swim. My world's on fire, how about yours? That's the way I like it and I'll never get bored. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid.
Also passionate about anything having to do with technology and hope to have a job in the tech industry in the future. When I was in 8th grade, I hurt my knee pretty badly and needed surgery. I couldn't play contact sports for a year. It was really hard to get back into soccer at the level I was playing at before, so I just decided to focus on baseball in high school. But ended up hating it after my freshman year and regretting my decision to give up soccer so easily. I couldn't reverse time and take back what happened, so I picked up surfing and now I love surfing more than anything. This event taught me to deal with the cards I'm dealt with and make the most out of whatever happens in life, good or bad. My favorite book I've read in high school is probably Lord of the Flies by William Golding for its compelling dive into the thought process of children when forced to construct a civilization from scratch with little prior knowledge to guide them, and because it was entertaining to read about a bunch of kids turning into savages on an island. My favorite quote from the book is, "The thing is, fear can't hurt you any more than a dream," which stands out because it is very empowering to me and changed my perspective on what fear is by making it a tangible obstacle anyone can overcome. My greatest accomplishment so far is probably getting straight A's in 6th grade, because school is pretty hard and stressful. I hate being that one kid who brags about doing good in school, but I don't think I've really done anything else with my life yet. Hopefully that changes in the future. After high school, I will be attending San Diego State University, where I will be majoring in computer science. Right now, I plan on getting a job as either a software developer or working in cybersecurity as a penetration tester. Thanks for watching.